These were the first glass bricks ever used in New Mexico in this house here. So a lot of this came with that influence that came when people with money from the East came because they could afford to move away to help to them to recover from tuberculosis. One of them, as I mentioned, early immigrants came from Germany. One of them was a guy named Franz Schumann. And he built a castle on Central that burned down some years. Then, I guess it didn't burn down. It fell in disrepair and had to be torn down from it. We'll kind of go by the back of it. And so this is the Schumann Castle neighborhood, they call it. I think because they didn't want to call it the country club neighborhood. That's what it calls. But you see these styles that are, as Jesse said, not very usual. Some of it's the mission style in the tile roof, more from the California Spanish conquest and the missions there. This is a park that Heaven Street created by his home to help for the family and the rent people here. It's just the kind of amenities that people who were buying homes here were used to. So this is the back of the Heaven Street.